You want daggers?
Whoa. I picked up a lot of good things, apparently. Shoot. Man. I don't know. Well, what's this, what's the exclamation point over yonder?
Yes, my friend?
You don't say much. Like, oh yeah! Alright, this is good. Who are you?
Ah, the champion of Kirkwall. Your reputation precedes you. Forgive me. I should introduce myself properly.
Hello, Aunt Even.
My name is Nancio Caldera Llanos. I am a noble from the beautiful country of Antiva.
It must have taken a lot of practice to say that all in one breath.
Oh, boy.
It's mostly to impress the ladies, I assure you. I've come to ask your help, champion. Hiding among the Dalish is an elven assassin I've been chasing for months.
What?
He's a master manipulator who will endanger even his own kind to ensure his survival.
You don't seem the type to
hunt assassins.
Is this
who I think it is?
Why are you after him?
At first, it was merely duty to Antiva. But after losing so many good men to him, it became personal. He's nothing but a murderer, a thief, and a liar.
And a darn good lover.
You want me to use my wily, wily ways to find out where the Dalish are hiding themselves?
That is correct, yes. This elf is very dangerous, and he must be brought in before he kills again. I've heard of your dealings with the Dalish. I was hoping you could go where my men could not. Find out where the assassin is hiding, and apprehend him.
I'll see what I can do.
One of the Dalish, a woman named Variel, is a friend of his.
Ah!
I suggest speaking with her
first.
I've
been able to flirt with her.
We won't be here when you get back. We got a campsite outside the city. Look for us there.
A murder of crows, eh? Oh, let's go! Hold on. I need to go home really quick. And we're gonna bring Meryl. And Varric and Anders, I think. Oh no, Isabella would be a good one to bring. Oh. If it is who I think it is. Meryl, Anders, Isabella or Varric? I'm gonna bring Varric, okay. Let's go. A murder of crows. I should go to bed. Nah, man. I'm gonna play all night. Sleep all day. Yeah, okay. Level up. Attributes. Constitution. Willpower. Magic. Oh, wait. We have more. Okay. Aim. Constitution. Yeah. Guess we can. And then get the walking bomb. Okay. Yeah. Oh my, freaking look at this sword in the daylight. Oh my gosh, it's the gaudiest, most beautiful thing I've ever seen. I love it.
Do you see that now? You must stand with Kirkwall's mages.
It's not my fight.
You can't hide in Sundermount. There is no place for you among the Dalish.
Shut up.
No, my clan is all I ever cared about. Everything I did for them.
On second thought, maybe don't try to help us.
Anders, you're such a freaking jerk to her. You can't say anything for what you are trying to help mages and she's trying to help the Dalish. Both of you have done things you probably shouldn't have. I'm gonna go flirt with this girl just because I can now.
Greetings, champion. Did you need something? I'm always amazed by the beauty of the Dalish. If you are trying to initiate something, don't bother. I'm not interested in a Shemlin. Greetings, champion. Did you need something?
I can keep doing it. Oh, okay. So we're not even trying. We're just okay.
I hear there is a criminal hiding among
we're
the
not
Dalish.
Subtle. We are not subtle.
He is not among us.
Ooh, she's pretty
this
in the back too.
This criminal of yours is set up in a cave away from our camp.
Oh, you just told me?
He said there would be people looking for
him.
And to tell anyone who asked where he was. I thought the point of hiding was not to be found. He said he didn't want to endanger our people by asking us
are
to
are you Dalish?
Not something you'd expect from a cruel and evil murderer, is it?
No, it's not.
He'll be waiting for you at the cave. Good luck trying to reach him, however.
Strange. Why would the assassin want the Dalish to give away his location?
It makes things a little bit quicker.
Oh! Too many of you shambling around lately.
What other Shemlin have been here?
Oh, traders, mercenaries, chantry types trying to convert us with their fine talk and veiled threats. We've had enough of all that, thank you very much.
Okay.
We've been here too long.
Methal protect.
Taken on a heavy burden.
Thank you.
You do not belong here, Shemlin.
Whoa!
Oh, what about my... Dear Maker, where did my self-righteousness and pointy ears go?
Why, you... You... Shemlin.
That was awesome!
I worried for so long that they would judge me for bearing a human son. But it's as if I never...
Hang on, I'm having way too much fun poking people.
Sundermount is cursed.
Hunter?
The sooner you all
okay, apparently
this place,
you don't talk, but...
Better.
Keeper! I talked to Inyria, Finero, Halloran Pival, Keeper.
Under an
Hang on.
Careful, young Shem.
Oh, dang it.
The daily sure not
sure.
Not all of us
dang it.
Cursed.
Oh, I wonder if I could ask Master Island.
You've returned. Is there something you need?
I don't need...
Of course.
Excuse me while I go meet an old friend. My personal old friend, not Hawks. Up here? Or is it in this cave or is it further up the mountain? Looks like it's at this cave. Yes. Good. Good.
Get ready!
Dang it! I was freaking hoping I'd be able to get in here without having to worry about dang damn spiders. Good luck trying to get in, yeah, you bet. Wow, I'm already at half health? Holy crap! It changes the dynamics depending on who I bring with me for sure. Like seeing Meryl's magic flying around is very different. Oh boy. Okay, but like freaking how could I not? You know what I mean? How could I not do
Why would the assassin want the Dalish to give away his location?
There's already dead guys in here. It will be difficult to reach him. because there is much death and destruction in here. You know, monsters and whatnot. Good golly, where is he? Oh my gosh, he better be in here. Crow?
Now we fight!
Boiled leather plate. Oh, that was, oh, who was it for? Boiled leather plates. I don't remember who that was for. I think it's actually for Varric, maybe? I didn't realize I'd be fighting it like this.
Deal with it. Out of range.
I didn't realize you could just pick him up off of things, really. Why spiders? Why spiders everywhere? Freaking everywhere. Can't get away from them. Oh.
Traps left.
Varric? Can you...
Now that's just rude. What are they trying to do? Ruin my boots? I love doing that.
Oh. Why? What? But... I released the trap. Why? Enchanted staff. Well, stop standing on it then. Oh, another one? That was a Sylvanwood ring. Another one. Where are you? Please don't be too much further. I do want to go to bed at some point. But there was an autosave, so...
Hey, here we go again.
What?! Yeah, didn't we kill it once already?! Oh my gosh. Oh... Jeez! Okay, is that just a really bad excuse for reusing a monster or what? Oh, did it go? Didn't die? Oh, but you guys are just standing in the goop that it shoots out. Ow. I'm trying to attack it. Only distance attacks are gonna work right. Holy crap! Just dropped a big rock on your head. So what does it have to guard right now? Is it guarding the assassin or what? I don't think it would. Well, take a freaking potion. I know I got you programmed to do that. So I don't know why you're not doing it.
Hush, keep this up.
Suck on my fireball! Don't jump!
Now you! I wasn't-
Yes!
How do you do?
You my look horrible!
Aranai, adventurer and occasional assassin. I've heard about you. You helped the hero of Ferelden stop the blight.
Yes.
At your service, my friend. I must admit, I was waiting for an assault by the crows, not the mighty champion of Kirkwall.
Yeah, he's trying to get the crows to,
I'll assume you're not leave him alone. Talking about birds.
Oh, please, do not tell me you know nothing of the Antivan crows. We are
your voice is the same,
assassins.
But your face is bad.
Throughout the lands for any man with wealthy enemies. Or I should say they are. I am no longer a crow.
Yeah, no, you look super weird.
There must be more to it than you leaving the guild.
That is offense enough to the crows, believe me. I may have also killed the last four assassins they sent after me, and all their men. Oh, and the guildmaster.
Yeah, and the guildmaster.
If you were a crow, you might make a fortune bringing me in. You should consider a career change. No, really.
Oh my gosh.
How do you know I'm a champion?
Slayer of Canary, deep roads explorer, and a beauty to make the gods jealous. You underestimate your fame.
I thought you'd be taller.
Let me guess. A man named Nuncio has asked you to capture a dangerous killer, yes? What did he say this time? That I killed his wife, butchered his parents, sold his children into slavery? Or did he tell you he was a lawman from Antiva, charged with apprehending a ridiculously handsome fugitive?
Handsome indeed.
He didn't mention how handsome.
Ah, so you've noticed. I credit my high cheekbones and pouty lips. Bring me to Nuncio if you wish, but I warn you, he surely intends to kill you. The crows do not like loose ends, unlike myself. But you are a woman who can clearly handle herself, yes? Why worry? So, you can either tie me up, guide me, and then manhandle me. Or you can take me to Nuncio. Which will it be, I wonder?
I choose manhandling.
You're very compliant for a fugitive.
Compliant, yes. And very bendy. But truthfully, I know when I am outmatched. I would rather take my chances against the crows.
Should we be flirty? I don't know. We did the flirty option once, so we'll leave it at that. I don't want to push Anders too much. I don't know, it would be funny. Like, sometimes I really want to do it because I think it would be funny, but I don't want to turn him in, so... let's just try it.
I like your list of options. But does it have to be in that order?
I knew you couldn't resist my obvious charms. It's the accent, isn't it?
Oh, okay, good. The accent was what threw me off the first time I met him.
I'm not going to hand you over to someone who lied to me.
As a suggestion, you might wish to deal with Nuncio. If you don't, he will only come after you. It's been more than a pleasure, my dear champion. Fare you well.
Bye! tell the hero Perel, then I said hi.
I think Bianca's gotten scratched.
Everything here is cold. Hard stone. I wish I'd worn shoes with soles now.
We'll need to visit the bone pit.
No!
Collect the cellar betray.
No! Ring of the Shadow Hunter. Righteous Reign. Gloves of the... That's a Witcher. Gloves of the Wilder. Okie dokie. That was fun. Did we get brief appearances from other people too? Let's see. We had Liliana... Are we gonna see Sten? Because that'd be weird. Unless we just, you know, already killed Sten somehow, which would be horrible. Win. So we saw Liliana, Alistair, Zevran. So we just would need to see, like, Sten and Shale. I don't know. Wynn, Sten, Shale, Morrigan. We haven't seen Morrigan. We've seen Fleming, but we haven't seen Morrigan. We we'd also hopefully be able to see our kid. Let's see, do you say anything out here?
We'll need to visit the
Right, I keep forgetting. I don't know why I even bother. Well, I didn't turn him in.
Is there a story behind Bianca?
There's a story behind everything, Daisy.
So tell me.
I can't.
Why not?
There was a girl, and I made a promise. Bianca is the only story I can never tell.
You can't say that.
Yeah.
Now I can know even more.
That was the idea, Daisy.
There was a girl. You got more out of him than the Inquisitor did. Hey, Keeper. Where's that lady? Venerali or whatever. She not here anymore? Okay, bye-bye. I gotta go deal with this, lying, scheming Antivan. I was kind of hoping Varric would say something to Zevran or something, but at least Anders did say. Anders is the only one in the group who had any involvement in Origins, I believe. Yeah. And it wasn't even Origins, it was Awakening, so it was close, but... But they all, these strange little, like, appearances from the characters from Origins and Awakening is a little bit odd. Like, they're all very, very short, you know, and very kind of, like, rushed, I don't know. Oh, you did say you'd be outside the city, didn't you? Well then, Nuncio. I think I'm gonna have to kill you.
I let your assassin go. Was I not supposed to do that?
Oh, whoopsie!
You had him? And you let him go?
He was so charming.
I am thoroughly disappointed. No one fails the crows and lives.
You should have gone to kill him yourself.
Ah, poor stupid Nuncio.
Zevran!
The crows do like that saying, but I am living proof it's a lie. Why they insist on thinking they can kill people like you and the Warden, I'll never guess.
Let me tell you, it's a burden I bear on a daily basis.
You are nothing but a traitor and a coward, Zevran. You'll die here.
Whew! That's my boy. Yeah! Right in the eye!
Yes, well, let's see how that works out for you.
His face is so creepy. Let's see, is everyone gonna fight? He hasn't fought yet, but there's a crap ton of dudes. Let's see if we can't get Nuncio taken out first. Oh, he's gone. Where'd he go? I don't know where he went. Wow, oh, this guy's like flipping through the air. There he is. Anders, take the T-Bed off. Oh, also, actually, let me put that on. Kill him! Excellent! Ah, Zevran! From my past self, I will have to help you out. May the Dreadwolf take you! Only you could be so lucky. Yep, you're panicking. That's all right, though.
I'm sure you wish to loot the camp, yes. Talk to me when you're done.
He knows how it goes. Thank you! Oh.
I handed that.
Surely. Surely so. We know Zevran can't freaking... Oh, boy.
The cake.
Okay, nope. Alright, looks good to me. I think. Yep, whatever. Don't care. Oh, this guy? Money. All right, cool. Zevran!
Excellent. Killing my former brothers in arms is oddly satisfying.
Always.
I've little reward to offer you, champion, but perhaps this will serve as a token of my thanks. It is time for me to move on. Unless you'd care to get to know each other better, champion.
No.
Is there more to know about you? Seems like it's all right there on the surface.
Oh, I see.
Yes.
Fair enough, then. It is time to move on, as they say. I have a little war to wage back home, and so little time. Perhaps we'll meet again, champion.
Finesse. I received finesse.
Are you mad? Are you mad? Are you mad?
We'll need to visit the bone pit in Drakestone.
Do we have an entry for Zevran? I thought he would be, since I romanced him, I thought he was supposed to be a little more, like, faithful or whatever to the warden. Maybe not. Zevran. We are in danger, friend. Two of the seven guildmasters are already in Zevran Arani's pockets, and the guildmaster of Rialto is dead. While no proof exists, we both know he was involved, whether he claims the deed or not. They should have released him when they discovered he lived. Honor of the Antivan crows be damned. What option do we have now? After centuries of unity that have led us to rule a nation from the shadows and have placed kings and queens in our pockets, we are being torn apart from within by a single elf who didn't even succeed in his mission to kill the so-called hero of Ferelden. The guildmasters dismissed Zevran's threat without considering just how many assassins were similarly disaffected. Too many of our numbers have been cheated out of their rightful ties, driven into hiding, or intimidated into silence, and somehow Zevran is finding them all. You report that he is not in Antiva, but that is not always the case. He appears in a city until our operatives find him and chase him out into Rivane or the Free Marches, and then we never hear from them again. We have both spoken to the remaining guildmasters, and they have denied us. They are blind, and it makes me think maybe Zevran is right. Perhaps it is time for a change. From a half-burned letter found in a Trevisio warehouse. Nice. Yeah, it's funny. You see things, little things like this that kind of add up, and that they underestimated Zevran, but his time spent with the warden, I think honed his abilities and maybe freed him to be even better at it than he was before. And they severely underestimated him.
Sue is to collect the cellar portray.
Shut up. Well, that was fun. Fun little... Did this go anywhere? Or no? Maybe? I don't... Antivan camp? Does it end somewhere? Eh? I won't worry about it. It's fine. It's fine. It's all good. It's all fine. Boop. Yep. Nothing here. No more Zevran clues, but boy howdy, the Dragon Age 2 graphics engine did no favors to his face. Voice was still the same, though, which is fun. It's fun to hear. And we had a little bit more of a cameo from him than I expected. Let's go home. Let's go home. I have no idea how long these are gonna be or whatever. But dang. I am not doing any of the freaking main quests until I have finished, like, all the... freaking everything else. And I know there's not a lot, it looks like, but we keep finding things, so that's good. I know this one's supposed to be the shortest, but I think I've already spent like many hours. where was the year 7 was at, like 50 hours, and now we're at 59. Yeah. Well, I read online somewhere that it was 8 to 10 hours to finish the Act 3. And I was like, well, pretty sure it's going to be longer for me. But plus, the this took like 4 hours. Vimark chat. Well, let's see. About the 55-minute mark. It did not take me 8 hours. Oh, wow, it did. Ish. Wow. No, wait. Whoa. What am I looking? Okay, three. Okay, I was right. Like, 3 or 4. Yeah, whoa. Okay, yeah. Okay. Like, 4. 3.5, 4 hours. So, but I know there's not gonna... as far as I'm aware, anyway, there's not gonna be as many quests in this one. So I'm just gonna... do what I can for now. And... isn't Orlana the name of the girl I have in my house? I don't know. Anyway, I am finally gonna call one, so... thank you guys for joining me. I'm gonna go to bed. Maybe for a bit. But that was cool. Lots of fun little things. Lots of really interesting things happened. I'll be danged. Anyway, thank you guys again for joining me. I'll see you in the next one.